Let's not celebrate the last 150 years. Let's just start celebrating the next 150 years. Sorry, family. But this will get things going.